Today the Lord comes to the thief of the night, God will punish the world for their evil and the wicked for their iniquity. The rage of the sinners, yeah, right? How can we escape the damnation of hell? You need the righteousness of Christ. The just shall live by his faith. We're justified by the faith of Jesus Christ to have peace with God. The wicked are in trouble, see, when it cannot rest, and the waters cast up fire in dirt, but there is no peace for the wicked, declares the Lord. Turn, seek the Lord and live. Turn from idols to God to serve the King and true God. The Lord is the Lord.
Thank you. Dude, I would have rubbed that shit in so good. big one, David.